Hi, my name's Matthew Jester. So, recording another video. I just finished getting all those other up videos uploaded and going back to what I was writing. So, and become paralyzed for the rest of my life. Become paralyzed for the rest of my life. Never be able to hump again. And then, let's see, there was another one I need to include. This shouldn't take long at all. Shouldn't take long at all. This shouldn't take long at all. But it seems as if I'm having difficulty finding. Who knows, this is really inhibiting me right now. I'm not gonna tolerate this. One second, let's see. Not in here. Nope, don't think so. Okay, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. There's also page 6, and then the other pages that I was writing. And I can't seem to find those at the moment. Hold on just a second. There we go, found it. Great. I'm pretty sure I'm hypnotized to lose a lot of these things in between videos, especially when I'm resisting post-traumatic suggestion with the in between the videos. Just so that I would try to, like literally it's happened before, so that it would impair the quality of my videos. And interrupt them. So that's what's going on. The hypnosis is making this extremely difficult. It should be very obvious too, because of how I'm having the difficulty even just talking about it. Where's the one that I just barely wrote on? I shouldn't be feeling like I'm in a daze at all. That is a hypnosis. This is very noticeable for me. Extremely noticeable. I mean, I'm sure that people watching kind of noticed, like, oh, it looks like he did kind of go into like a trance-like daze, state of confusion. And then, it shouldn't be painful to point those things out either. It's a good thing to expose these things. It's a good thing that I'm making this obvious, and it's a good thing I'm collecting and disclosing the evidence against them. These are all good things. I found it. Never be able to walk or I'm just going to say hump again. Ow. Okay, and I shouldn't be in a daze for this either. But I mean, that would make sense, like, Oh, well, I specified like breaking my back too, because it kind of correlates with the entire situation. And I'm hypnotized to feel like it's strenuous and difficult or painful to, resist those next suggestions and to articulate things well and quickly too, and it shouldn't be at all. So I want to force this to happen again, because that's how apparently I have to do these things, as I have to record it and I have to force it to happen. And I can collect evidence of the hypnosis abusing me while it's happening too. Oh. I was hypnotized to increase the frequency I smoked cigarettes. Hypnotized to increase this frequency when I smoke cigarettes. The hypnosis isn't hitting me right now, and there's the back pain too, because I'm not supposed to be doing it quickly, but I need to be. Okay, this should not take long. This is taking too long already. This should be very noticeable, by the way. So, there And I was told that my mucosal production and cough reflex were being repressed. For my movie production. Hurry. Oh wow, this is taking way too long. Okay, there's the back pain again. Hurry. I was made to believe that. I was made to believe that. Hypnosis is really hitting me right now. Hurry! I don't have to deal with this. I was made to believe that the repressed mucosal production and cough reflex would increase my risk of developing cancer. See, that's what how much the hypnosis isn't hitting me and how strenuous it was. It repressed mucosal production and by the way, so I wrote that wrong as well. Repressed mucosal production and repressed mucosal production and what? And what? And what? Impression Coast Production and Coffee Flex. That was it. Okay. We're increasing my risk of developing cancer. We're increasing my risk of developing cancer. Okay. There's my pencil. There's back pain too. I need to hurry. Oh, wait, that's right. The last thing. Because, I was also told that okay, so right. Force it to happen. Doctors and hospitals were going to lie to me about medical conditions. Were going to lie to me about any medical conditions I developed. Because they were because the doctor visits and hospital visits. Because the hospital and doctor visits. We're supposed to be movie scenes. Okay, so, I was hypnotized to think that, Clonopin meant I was making movie scenes. And that hypnosis is going ahead of me right now. Valium meant I was meant an emergency medical intervention for my movie, so I could receive actual medical care. So that I could receive actual medical care. Okay. All right, and then no, this isn't hitting me. Okay, great. Well, we need to get rid of that hypnosis as soon as possible. That's a priority. I mean, you know, it seems like it's the most worthless thing on the planet. Are hypnotized. Faster, to increase, faster. Okay, that gnosis is making this difficult for me. Hold on a second. By the way, so yeah, the gnosis has repressed my writing ability by about 5 to 10 fold on average, which is really severe. Increased. I want to double check. Make sure that this is worded well. As an entire, to increase the frequency, I smoke cigarettes, and I was told that my mucosal production and cough reflex were being repressed from my movie production. I was made to believe that the repressed mucosal production and cough reflex were increasing my risk of developing, I should specify, lung cancer and lung disease. I was told that doctors and hospitals were going to lie to me about any medical conditions I developed, because the hospital and doctor visits were supposed to be movie scenes. I was hypnotized to think that Klonopin meant I was making movie scenes, and that Valium meant an emergency medical intervention for my movie so that I could receive actual medical care. Okay. Increase the frequency I smoke cigarettes. Act faster. The frequency. Act faster. This shouldn't be strained at all. Should be able to do it very quickly, and I was. I can read and multitask, and I was told that my mucosal production told that. My mucosal production. Production. And cough reflex were being repressed for my movie production. I was made to believe. That. The breast mucosal protection and cough reflex. Increase my risk of developing lung cancer and lung disease. Okay. So, I used to suffer really bad smoker's cough. From severe smoker's cough. And the hypnosis completely eliminated the symptoms. Even though my smoking only increased. Which made this very convincing. Which definitely increased my concern, concerns my health. Hypnosis is making it difficult for me, right? Hold on a second. And again, the hypnosis is doing this. It's making it very difficult to write. I'm not tolerating them. I'm not tolerating them. I'm not. Wow, this is strenuous. I'm not. See what I mean? Like, since I'm resisting it, increased. Oh, that's sloppy. But that's the hypnosis for you. I think I was even hypnotized even to smile a little bit when I was doing that. I shouldn't be having this type of problem at all. I just shouldn't. Here, let me rewrite that again. Just prove the point. Just write it down here. Bottom line. Okay, the hypnosis definitely inhibited me while I was even writing that, but still, look at the difference there. You can tell that my hand was really cramping there, and then I had less room to write there. It's increased, which increased. Oh, which increased. Okay. everything. Even though my smoking only increased, which increased my concerns for my health. My concerns for my health. There's something else I was thinking about too, I think. I think it's been refreshed in my memory. I'm fairly certain it is. This is extremely abusive. Oh! But was it to not know what they meant? What I'm supposed to mean. So I knew that something was being repressed in my memory. I was. I used. Okay. Okay, I really need to work faster. I used, and I shouldn't be in a daze, disoriented, confused, used to suffer from, and I can multitask just fine. I can think about something else than what I'm writing and write it. I used to suffer from, see, it's still in my short-term memory from severe, from very severe. See what I'm saying? I the hypnosis is inhibiting me from very severe smoke. The hypnosis is inhibiting me. The hypnosis is in. See, this is what I mean. This is what I mean. This shouldn't be happening, but it's actually good evidence, too. Luckily, I used to suffer from very severe smoker's cough. And I'm gonna actually say even though my smoking only increased, the hypnosis completely eliminated the symptoms. And even though my smoking only increased, I can write faster and I can multitask too. Shouldn't have any problems with these two things. Smoking only increased in frequency. I could say the frequency of my smoking only increased. For whatever reason, I think I want to do it like that. And even though the frequency. Even though the frequency of my smoking only increased. The nurse has completely repressed the symptoms, completely eliminated the symptoms. Hypnosis completely eliminated the symptoms. Oh, and there's something else too. There's a press my memory. Okay. And raise more concerns for my health. And there's more concerns for my health. Whoa, it's only that late? Wow. Okay. Anyways. Oh, that's right, that's right. There's also a choice, I think. The hypnosis. Repress all symptoms of any nerve condition. And and it developed lumps under my armpits. That disappeared. I was also told that hypnosis is making this difficult. There we go. Doctors and other hospitals and doctors. Contract and maybe that's part of my contract. Okay, anyways, thanks for watching the video. I appreciate it. Have a good day.